Right, you see our runway? I see the tower. I think I see the museum. The terminal.
So if we are landing behind a 777, you could land really long and make our taxi time short.
Yep.
One thing, would you have to see direct to your destination?
Oh, they're going to land so far ahead of us.
Sorry, I'm not sure what the last guy gave you.
But I like landing loud, only for the taxi time.
A better route for you for the weather. There's just going to be some moderate precipitation off your right.
Although I guess we may have a shorter base than that.
8 miles or so.
Or, you know what I mean, earlier base.
Sounds good. Yeah, there's another cell just west of Martinsburg, but
just past whatever it is, Hustle.
Gap in between them, you should be able to go. So I'll just leave it up to you whenever you're able to direct to your destination.
All right, I've switched to the fullest tank.
Six uniform Papa, same for you. There's moderate precipitation up ahead. Starts at about 15 miles, about 15 miles wide there for you. I'm not sure, you might be above it there at 10.5. I don't have any reports on it.
736 uniform Papa. Yes, sir. It looks like we got the biggest buildup is off the right hand side. Looks like we'll be able to thread this little valley up here. What'd you say? It's about 15 miles ahead?
Yeah, it starts on my scope about 15 miles.
All right, 736. Thank you.
What river is that?
The Potomac.
Awesome.
Two Tango Mike, verify you're direct to Tycon now.
Affirmative, direct Tycon 572 Tango Mike.
Tango Mike, thanks, sir. Contact Potomac on 125.8.
25.8, 572 Tango Mike. Potomac approach, Bonanza 572 Tango Mike, level 4000.
572 Tango Mike, welcome one right.
What'd he say?
Welcome one right.
2 Tango Mike. I guess he's the approach controller for that runway or something, huh? That's our 777. It's probably 10 miles ahead of us now.
Going through some clouds. Hold on.
Potomac approach, Grumman Tiger 1532 Romeo, looking for VFR flight following down to Papa Victor Golf.
Number 1532 Romeo, ident.
Ident, currently squawking 5322, 1532 Romeo.
Don't let me forget to put the gear down.
Number 32 Romeo's radar contact 8 miles southeast of Manassas, maintain VFR outside the Bravo. You can proceed on course.
And as you're racing,
on course, VFR outside Bravo, 1532 Romeo. Thank you, sir.
Potomac departure, November 924, Mike, at 2300, climbing to 2500.
Audi 037 Heavy, turn right heading 280.
Right heading 280, Audi 037.
Option 523, maintain 170, also graded to 5 DME, contact Dallas Tower 120.25.
Over the tower 120.25 and 170 or greater until 5 miles. Options 523.
Number 0 Delta Lima, contact Dallas Tower, 134.42.
3442, 0 Delta Lima.
November 924, Mike, Tom Approach, welcome, Dallas Altimeter 2997. And you want to do the fare request?
Repeat that, 924, Mike.
Coming up on another pillow cloud.
From right heading 340, join the one right low cloud, set to maintain 2000.
Roger, right heading 340 and descend 2000, clear for localizer runway 01 right for the 027 heavy.
Number 4, Mike, say request.
Direct.
Finally Mike, doing its base turn.
Awesome.
Direct where?
Yankee Kilo.
Okay, for Mike, contact Potomac on 125.05.
125.05, thanks, Mike.
Saudi 037 heavy, Dallas Airport 12 o'clock, 10 mile.
Yeah. Yeah, Saudi 037.
Please see him.
Detect.
Inside Saudi 037.
Saudi 037 heavy, clear visual approach runway 1 right, route is 32170.
Roger, Saudi 037, good channel approach.
Contact Dallas Star 120.25.
120.25 for the 037 and speed 170.
Triple 7 turning final. We can make a note of where they land so we can land past that.
Boeing 777 is coming down to land on the nearest runway, but will come through our wing vision soon. No, other side. You can see an airplane landing if you look the other side, up the right side. If you look out the right side of the aircraft, you can see a big airplane going down to land on the runway over there.
To Tango Mike, to maintain 3,000.
3,000, 572 Tango Mike.
Romeo, contact the Tomac approach on 128.52.
2852, 1532 Romeo, have a good weekend.
Number 2 Tango Mike, turn right heading 280, descend to maintain 2000. November 2 Tango Mike, turn right heading 340, join T1 right, localizer, advise airport in sight.
340, airport in sight, join localizer, advise 2 Tango Mike.
2 Tango Mike, the visual approach runway 1 right, contact us, star 120.25.
Cleared visual 1 right, over to tower, 572 Tango Mike. What's the tower frequency?
120.25.
037, confirm ground frequency.
Ground frequency 129.55.
All right.
120.25?
Affirmative. 129.55. 129.55,
Dallas Tower, Bonanza 572 Tango Mike, visual 1 right.
Bonanza 572 Tango Mike, Dallas Tower, wind 2207, runway 1 right, clear to land. Say parking.
Parking is signature, clear to land 1 right, 2 Tango Mike.
Someone
does, sir,
copy.
For us?
No idea. All right, we're on final approach. Does everyone have shoulder belts on? Everything good?
To get a really good view of the museum.
The museum will be on the left side of the airplane.
Actually, it's pretty almost under us.
Skies 5148, contact Potomac Departure, good day.
Over to Departure, Skies 5148, have a good one.
Localizer centered on the correct ILS. Clear to land. Lights are on. Probably lose the pitot heat now. A little high.
Good.
Oh, actually, we should land long, huh?
Affirmative.
572 Tango Mike, permission to land long.
572 Tango Mike, long landing is approved.
2 Tango Mike, thanks. I'll go for that, not the last taxiway, but the high speed, the sort of two thirds down. And before that.
Breaker 3662, Delta Wind 210 at Niner. Turn right heading 360, runway 30, clear for takeoff.
On the left.
Wisconsin 3823 Dallas Tower, wind 2108, runway 30, line of flight.
We're down. lost track of the taxiway. I don't think I want that one, though.
5-2-7, Tango Mike, exit left, Kilo 2, taxi Kilo to signature, monitor ground point 9 along the way.
Kilo 2, taxi to signature, monitoring point 9, 2 Tango Mike. Kilo 2, right?
We're here at 3662, Tango.
Affirmative.
Potomac departure today. Wisconsin 3823, wind 210 at 9. Turn right heading 360, runway 30, clear for takeoff.
That way.
Affirmative.
Commander 4995.
122.9er?
Negative, I believe it's 121.9.
It is Charlie Square on 70.